it's a question I'm sure you get asked a lot, but what is Robert like in real life? Is he his dream, you know, is he Edward Cullen?
Oh, I'm RPATS all over. I mean, he's great. He's a lovely guy, and he's very very serious about his job, about the craft of acting. I think he's dealt very, very well with the kind of mad stardom that I don't think can truly be imagined. It can only be lived, and something I know absolutely nothing about. And he's had to live it, and I think he's done very, very well. And the wonderful thing for him as well is that he's taken that opportunity, that star power, and he's been able to choose to do pretty much any film he's wanted to do. And he's chosen an extremely varied path. You know, Cronenberg is I think the last film that was certainly screened, the Cronenberg film that he did, and I think that's a great choice for him. Yeah.